Take a look, old irons. There are many novice friends welding this kind of standing foot welding. Flow occurs frequently. Bite the edge and burn the pit. It's like a drip. It's like your current is too high. Or when you swing. Swinging too densely. In this case, biting on both sides. The middle side pit is that you didn't spread the molten iron when you swung it. And your arcs are too long. He will have this reason. What about the correct welding method? We first need to adjust the appropriate current. We must lower the arc when swinging. It cannot be lengthened because there is an angle in the middle of the standing foot welding. When we swing, the electrode swings through the middle, and it must be pressed to the sides and brought outward. You can't just put it in the middle. If it can't be placed, it will also fall down and lie down in the middle. When you swing, if the middle is not depressed, it is easy to get nasty if the temperature is too high. Old irons. Remember not to bring it directly. Must be low. Belt stop to both side panels. Each pot should press the front of the molten iron when the electrode swings. Watch the molten iron form an oval state for welding. If you bite on both sides during the welding process, it is easy to fall in the middle. Then you lower the arc, hurry up the middle belt, and stop a little more on both sides of the belt. Spread the temperature of the iron hand to both sides, and the temperature in the middle will not be too high. It will not have a lying current or an inward magnetic crater phenomenon. Normally, we use serrated swing for welding. What if the temperature is a little too high? We can have a little anti-crescent. But these two maneuvers have low pressure in the middle as they swing. The actual welding angle should be 80 degrees and 70 degrees at the lower angle. Drag the top to weld, which can prevent the cortex from falling. The angle of the welding rod should not be too correct. If it is too right, he will also have a cortical fall because it is too right and his temperature is too high to drag it. Prevent cortical fall. The left and right angles are 45 degrees back in the middle of the added angle. Next, let's use the zigzag swing welding method to operate the old irons a little bit. The electrode we chose this time is the 507 ampere 110 electrode. Knock the slag and take a look at the forming of the welding goods.